Hey Thomas, sorry for the delay. I'm 4 or 5 days behind on emails. You've got a valid fear or anxiety about what happens if, and it's always good to think about the what ifs. Truth is, and I can prove this with thousands and thousands of vendors. You can't fail if you do the work. And so could you go out and not have good success the first few times and then nail the right menu, the right pricing, the right stuff? Yeah, but you'll have succeeded at that point. So it's like saying, hey, what if I buy everything to build a birdhouse, but then it just doesn't work out and I can't build a birdhouse? But that's impossible because anyone can build a birdhouse. We all may build it at different quality levels, but we'll build a birdhouse. It will get built. And so, this is that kind of deal. This isn't like, what if I go to Vegas and I don't win? Well, that could happen. I mean, most people go to Vegas and don't win. And so that's luck and chance. Vending isn't luck and chance. This business isn't luck and chance. So I think you're being reasonable to think about the what ifs, but that kind of what if isn't an if. But let me answer the question anyway. Let's say you get out there and you just hate it, okay? Regardless of the money, you just hate it, and you want to sell the cart, pay off the debt to the finance company, and be done. Carts right now are selling for more than they are new because people already have them, and so I've got a cart that's 3,500. Let's say it's going to take you 3 weeks to get. Or 2 weeks to get, or you can go buy a used one for 5 grand and have it today. And that's why carts are selling higher right now. Blows my mind how high they're selling. Anyway, I hope that helps. I hope that cleared it up. And I apologize it took me so long to get back to you. Have a great day. Keep me up to date on what you decide.